How to uninstall MegaSync for Mac? Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1: gain admin access and start standard uninstall routine. Get app info like created files, exit the target app, do the common uninstall routine, restart your computer, clean related project/component or remains. Follow me, exactly. C. Solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool pro in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance.